We start with a developing story out of St. Pete this morning. Police are looking for whoever killed a man and woman inside a home just before midnight. It happened along Granville Court South, just off MLK Street in South St. Pete. Police tell us they've been talking with neighbors trying to figure out what happened here. We'll bring you updates as we get them on our free 10 Tampa Bay app.